I think that this course fits into the major energy and sustainability policy in a very vital way. I mean, climate change, in a sense, is sort of the 800-pound gorilla when it comes to future energy policy. We need to take into account the fact that there are impacts and there will continue to be impacts that will grow in magnitude if we continue on our course of deriving energy from fossil fuel burning. Decision-making ultimately relies upon taking both costs and benefits into account. And with climate change, there are costs. And many of those costs lie in our future. And in order to make appropriate decisions about how we balance the benefits of the energy that we can get today relatively cheaply from burning fossil fuels with the cost to society and to our environment of our continued reliance on fossil fuel burning, to take on that big question, we need to understand the basics of climate change. What is it about? What's causing it? What are the impacts and what are the likely costs of future climate change? And how do we take into account these costs and benefits in making actual decisions about our energy future? So hopefully by the time this course is done, we will have brought all those things together in a way that students can now think about this problem in a way that they wouldn't have been able to before they took the course.